In today's matchup, we'll see East taking on West in the Battle of Bytown. Good evening, all. I'm Joseph Donnelly. We're coming to you live from Howard Darwin Arena, anxiously awaiting the Cross City Showdown between the Nepean Knights and the Gloucester Griffins. As far as early season games go, this one means a whole lot. Both teams are entering tonight hot with a 2-0 record, meaning the winner of this game will, for at least for the time being, snag the number one seed in the Far East. Our starting goalies for tonight are Tommy St. Louis for the Gloucester Griffins and Thomas Kaizik for the Nepean Knights. This is Thomas Kaizik's first game back, entering the season with Dylan Young. Draw one by Gloucester. Loose ball. Gloucester retains possession after a loose ball. And they're scrumming at midcourt. Picked up by Windier. Left for Aston. Brings it down to the near corner. And a fast break for Gloucester. Kryzak reels in the ball. Given to Downey. Passes half. Wills takes the ball far side. Passes to Aston. Aston up top. Incomplete pass. Shot clock down to 3-2. Change of possession. Gloucester ball at about half. Gloucester gets a full substitution on offense, tries to set up. They send the ball far side. 19 beats his man, takes a shot and saved by Kryzak. Loose ball in the corner, taken around the net. Gloucester throws the ball back up top. And there seems to be a delayed penalty on Nepean. High stick, number 6, Cornell. It'll be a 2-minute minor for Nepean. First penalty of the game. Score 0-0 after 3 minutes. Gloucester working the ball around. Looking for the shot. Ball far side for Gloucester. Looking to move the defense around for a good shot. Ball trickles into the crease for Kryzak. Gloucester pressuring. Green with the ball, but gets hit. 10-second call. Gloucester possession. Working the ball around up top. Reedy with the pass. Back down to the near corner. Pick. Looking for a shot. And offensive rebound. Shot clock violation by Gloucester. Picked up by Wills. Making his way down. Passes it back up top to his brother. Knight hanging onto the ball in the far corner, trying to kill this penalty with 30 seconds left. Gloucester working the fast break. Ball up top. 10 seconds left on the penalty. Trying to get a shot off and saved by Kryzak. Kryzak looking for the lead pass but passes it short. We're all even. Hertner with the ball. Passes it back out. Young with it. Cross pass to Donnelly. Donnelly shoots underhand. Gloucester with the ball. Looking for a man cutting. Down to 10 seconds on the play clock. Passes it down to the far corner. Working his way up, but defense well by Nepean. McLeod with the ball, drops it off for Aston. Aston bringing the ball up, passes to Donnelly. Donnelly throws it far side. Working the ball up top. Looking for the pick and roll and shoots. Reeled in by the goalie. Steinwald with the ball. Passes up top. Reedy with it. Throws it away with the shot clock counting down. And we'll take a quick break here while they clean off the floor. After that quick break, Donnelly starts out with it in their own end. Passes to Wills up top. Looking for the cutter. Shot on goal. Loose ball picked up by Gloucester. And a fast break chance. Shoots, but misses wide. Picked up by Nepean. And Tosse with the penalty. 2 minutes for cross-checking. So this is the second power play for Gloucester. After not capitalizing on their first one, they're definitely looking for a goal here. And the ball. Picked up by Wills. On a fast break, shoots far side. And a nice save by St. Louis. 1:30 left on the penalty. Gloucester taking their time, picking up the ball. Passes far side, back up top. Working it up top. Trying to find a break in the offense. Nice stick check by Aston. Far shot. Knight's ball. 1 minute left on the penalty. They'll try to rag it here. Passes into the near corner and works it way up. Nine seconds left on the shot clock. Illegal screen by Nepean. Change of possession, Gloucester ball. Thirty seconds left on the penalty. Gloucester would love a goal here. Off the net, change of possession, Nepean ball. With 10 seconds left in the penalty, you expect Nepean to finish out this one as well. And that would be two penalties killed by Nepean. Ball down far side, pass, shot on net. And that's retained by Nepean. And now it looks like the tables have turned. Gloucester penalty. For number 25. 2 minutes for hooking. Donnelly with the ball up top. Passes to Aston. Aston to the near corner. Back up to Aston. To Donnelly. Working the ball up top. And a quick shot by Donnelly. Reeled in by St. Louis. Albert with the ball. Passes to Nielsen. Lots of pressure by Nepean here. And we get a shot off by Gloucester. A minute 15 left on the penalty. Aston with the ball out in the middle. Passes to Donnelly in the center. Working it up top, down to the near far corner. Back to Donnelly. Up top to McLeod. And looking for the shot by McLeod. Aston. Gloucester ball. 30 seconds left on the penalty. Steinwald with it, working it up top. 7 seconds left on that shot clock. Shot clock reset. Nepean's ball. Donnelly with it up top. And we're back to even. Donnelly with the shot from up top, and goal. Beautiful underhand shot by Donnelly. Lasemba and Caldwell on the draw. .25 left in the period. McLeod picks up the loose ball. Long pass into Donnelly in the far corner. Donnelly takes it behind the net. Passes to Aston up top. Aston looking for the shot. Sees Donnelly down low, but can't complete the pass. Wills looking for the loose ball. Reset on the clock. Donnelly with it around the net. Passes to Wills. Wills shot. Nice save by St. Louis. Ball's off St. Louis, so Nepean will retain possession. Aston with the bounce pass up top. Sees Wills. Shot. Wide. Wills again sees Aston. Aston to Donnelly. Donnelly shot. Aston with it. Full reset. A full 20, 25 on the shot clock. And shot from center by Wills. St. Louis reels it in. And Gloucester's ball. Tight defense by Nepean. Moving the ball up top. Send it far side. Gloucester with it. 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Shot. And Nepean's ball. Wills with the wheels. Passes. And return feet. Goal. Owen Wills. Just a beautiful give and go there on transition. Score is 2-0 for the Nepean Knights. 7:20 left on the clock. Nepean ball, they'll get their offensive team out. Send the pass to Donnelly far side. Donnelly up to Aston. Pick. Loose ball in the near corner. Interference by Gloucester. It'll be Nepean ball with a full 30 on the clock. Ball far side, working it down low, back up top to Donnelly. And sees the man cutting. Shot on net, saved by St. Louis. Gloucester with the ball. Loose ball in the corner. Picked up by Gloucester. Shot clock down to 7. Looking for a shot. Underhand. Wide right. Not able to connect on that. And we'll have a shot clock violation. Nepean ball. With that ricochet, the ball will be all the way into Gloucester's end with a full 30. Ball far side. Donnelly back down low to Aston. Aston sees Donnelly cutting. Works his way up top. Looking for a shot. Can't connect on the pass. Big hit, but he stays on his feet. And Gloucester working the transition. Little exchange of words by both Ottawa teams there. Nepean's ball up top. Far side now. Gabe Young with it. Shot. Saved. Ball deflected by Nolan Downey. Nepean's ball. Nepean a little slow to bring their offense out there. Lesemba with it. One on one. And passes it back out. Far side now. York with shot. St. Louis with save. Gloucester working the ball into the offensive end. Some good ball movement up top, but tight defense by Nepean. Shot wide. 6 seconds left on the shot clock. Ball goes out of bounds. Donnelly to Young. Young down to Aston. Sees Donnelly far side, but can't make the pass. Loose ball up in front of the net. Ball still loose. And Gloucester's ball. Shh. Will's with it again. One-on-one. Shot saved by St. Louis. Oh, nice pick by Wills. Nepean ball in Gloucester's end. Gets their offensive team out. Pass to Roy. Roy to Wills. Wills breaks in and shot on net. Reset. Ball outside. York with the shot. And saved by St. Louis. Gloucester works the ball up. We're seeing really, really tight defense by Nepean. Nepean ball. Near side. Young with it. Works it down low. Donnelly makes a move. Looks for a shot. Top corner. Goal! James Donnelly. Woo! Minutes left in the period. That puts Nepean up 3-0. Moving screen by Lissemba. It's Gloucester ball. Seventeen with it. Brings it down. Shot on net, reset, and Gloucester gets the ball back. Picked off by Wills, another breakaway by Wills. No good. We've got a late penalty by number two on Gloucester. Two minutes. 1:36 left in the period, so it'll be, unless there's a goal scored by Nepean, power play the rest of the way. York with it, back up to Donnelly. Working the ball up top, Donnelly looking for the shot, sees. Ooh, beautiful passing on that play. Ball movement from Donnelly to Young to Wills. Goal. St. Louis just had no chance on that one. Ball working cross crease twice. And we'll be back to even for the last 1 minute and 20 seconds. 4-0, Nepean. Gloucester has it. Works the ball down near side. Nielsen with it in the near corner. Pass it across the court. Shot on net. Kaizik. Kaizik passes it to Cornell, who leaves it for Roy. 41 seconds left in the period. Roy passes it down. Hurtner with it. Shot on net. Reset. Loose ball. Passes. Shot. Another loose ball. Nepean retains possession with 20 seconds left. York with it. Bounce shot. Goal. Less than 5 seconds left in the period. Gloucester needs a shot off quick. And that'll bring us to the end of the first period. Nepean Knights up 5-0 on the Gloucester Griffins. And we'll be back with you soon. Well, it's been an exciting game so far with Nepean taking an early lead. 5-0 Nepean. But in lacrosse, goals are scored in a blink of an eye. So, game's not over yet. I expect Gloucester to see a lot more movement on offense. With Nepean playing so tight, you want to see them cutting to the ball and cutting through, finding space, and making Nepean play a little bit more off. For Nepean, I expect them to be taking a lot more outside shots, as it seems to be working. Nepean starts this one shorthanded, with Wills in the box for another minute and 56 seconds. Lasemba and Caldwell got ready for the draw. McLeod with the ball. Works it far side. To Hurtner. Hurtner tries to find the man leaking, but incomplete. Loose ball behind the net. Gloucester gets it and breaks it out. Gloucester with the ball up top, passes it far side. Breaks in for a shot, and saved. Long lead pass by Kaizik, but foiled by Gloucester. Passes to McLeod. Back to Donnelly far side. 1 minute left on the penalty. Nine seconds on the shot clock. Donnelly working it around the back of the net. Donnelly with it, 4 seconds. Just going to toss it. Killed the full 30. So we got 44 seconds left on the penalty. Caldwell with it. Gives the ball to his teammate up top. Working it around. Back to number two, shot, saved. Long lead pass to McLeod. McLeod with one man to beat. Breaks inside, but decides to reset. 15 seconds left on the penalty. Nepean should be able to kill this penalty after this shot clock. Donnelly with the ball down low. Shot by Aston. And we're all even. After 2 minutes, no goals in the second period. Gloucester with the ball. Knights playing tight defense still. Gloucester's got to find a way to get inside. Working the ball outside. Shot on net. Wide, so no reset. Nepean picks up the ball about half court. Passes it up. But can't capitalize on the breakaway. Nice pick by number 18, Joe Gasparetti. Gasparetti with the ball, looking for his offensive man. Passes it across. Aston with the shot. Rebounded by Gloucester. Number two with the ball, working it down low. Passes it across. Back up top. Pick and roll. But they can't connect on the pass. Off ball interference. Gloucester ball with a full shot clock. Hit by the Lissemba into the boards. McLeod chasing the ball. Kaizik with the lead pass to McLeod. Looking for the leaker off the bench. Shot on goal by Aston. Gloucester trying for a quick transition. Working the ball back up top. McLean with it. Passes. Pushed into the crease. 7 seconds on the shot clock for Gloucester. Looking for the shot, but tight defense by Nepean. Kaizik steps out of his crease and finds his outlet. Bathia with the ball. Wills with it. Looking for the one-on-one. Passes the ball. Outside shot by Hurtner. Beautiful underhand shot by Hurtner. And sneaks by St. Louis. Giving the Knights a 6-0 lead with 15 minutes left in the second period. Gloucester gets the ball off the faceoff. Gloucester, shot on net. Wills gets the errant pass and breaks the ball out. Working the ball down the court. Aston with the ball far side. Passes to Downey. Back to Aston. Aston shot with the shot clock winding down. Gloucester works the ball down. pass across the crease. Roy with the rebound. Nepean ball. Having trouble getting it out of his own zone. Kaizik snags it in. Long lead pass to McLeod. Wills with the ball up top. Working it around. Leaves his man. And a shot on net. Nepean ball. Wills with it down near corner. Works it up top. Wills to Wills. Looking for a shot. And he... High stick, number 15 on Gloucester, Pashik. That'll be a 2 minute minor for Pashik. Nepean's ball up top. Donnelly with it to Aston. Return feed to Donnelly. Back to Wills. Just working the ball around. Far side looks, finds a cutter. York shot on net. In the crease, Nepean. Gloucester ball. York with the tight defense. And it hits his man into the boards. Jars it loose. And stick broken. Cornell breaks his stick, so runs off and gets a substitution. Wills works the ball up top. Passes to Donnelly. Donnelly with it. Looking for a shot. Passes down far corner. Finds Wills cutting. Offensive rebound. Donnelly looking for the shot. Behind the back pass and goal. Oh, York just misses outside. And Gloucester with the big breakaway. Nice shoulder save by Kaizik. Kaizik finds his outlet man. 20 seconds left on the penalty. This will be Nepean's last chance to get an odd man shot. Working the ball around, finds the cutter. An incomplete pass. Gloucester with it. All even now. Tight defense by Lesemba. Jars the ball loose. McLeod with it. Gets the shot just wide. Lesemba on target. Offensive rebound by McLeod. Nepean getting a substitution in. Getting their offensive unit out. Downey with the ball up top. Passes to York. York trying to beat his man. Beats his man. Passes. Donnelly hits the post. And that's a reset. 30 seconds left on the shot clock. Finds his man in cutting. Loose ball on the far side. Ball bouncing around. Finds a stick of a Nepean Knight. Halfway through the period now. Wills with the ball near side. Beats his man, finds... And loose ball. Picked up by Nepean. Nepean's ball far side. Aston with the pass. Shot on net. Saved by St. Louis. McLean with the ball. Near side. McLeod trying to find his man. Shot just wide on the breakaway. Gloucester with the ball in their own end. Passes it far side. Tight defense by Roy. And the ball trickles into the Nepean Knights crease. Taking it around up top, looking for a shot. Shot on goal, saved by Kaizik. Knights working the ball on transition. Pass. Shot on net, but saved by St. Louis. Gloucester ball up top. Tries to beat his man, but loses the ball. Looking for a shot. Shot. Not up. Shot on net. Reset. Gloucester has the ball near side. Working it up top. At the chest of Kaizik. Kaizik looking for the lead pass behind the back pass to McLeod. McLeod looking for his offensive man. Drops it off for Young. Young passes it far side. Aston looking for a shot. And St. Louis scoops the ball up. Gloucester gets the ball past half. Passes up top. Steinwald with it, working it around. Shot on net, saved by Kaizik. Kaizik takes a step outside of his crease. Passes to Cornell. Bounce pass to York. York with the ball near side. York to Hurtner. Hurtner shot, goal! Timeout Gloucester. 6 minutes left in the period with the Nepean Knights up 7-0. Charlie Hurtner having an excellent game. scoring his first goal there, but having three assists in the first period. Gloucester wins the draw, but scooped up by Donnelly. Donnelly with the ball up top. Finds Downey. Down low to Hurtner. Quick shot by Downey. Saved. Gloucester with a chance for a fast break there, but can't connect on the pass. Nice ball, Downey with the ball near side. Passes across to Aston. Aston back across to Wills. Some quick passes by Nepean, but can't find it on the shot. Gloucester again trying to find somebody on the fast break, but can't complete the pass. Nepean's ball. Wills with it. Big hit by number 14 on Gloucester. It's looking like we'll get a high stick called on Wills. .430 left in the period. If Gloucester's gonna come back here, here's their chance. A shot on net. Kaizik long lead pass, but can't connect. Nobody down there, except a Nepean Knight. Bafia has the ball, far corner. Passes it up top to Donnelly. 7 seconds on the shot clock. Knights would love to just rag this one. And they do. Minute 20 left on the penalty. Gloucester ball. Gloucester with the ball up top. Looking for a shot in the middle. Saved by Kaizik. McLeod can't reel in the pass by Kaizik. Loose ball. Picked up by McLeod. Double teamed. Over and back by Nepean. Gloucester ball. They'll want to get quick on this one. Passes. Far side. But can't connect. Roy with the ball, breaking it out. Coughs the ball up. 30 seconds left on the penalty. Working it up top. Shot on net, into the chest of Kaizik. Kaizik steps out of his crease. They'll want to be careful not to get a 10 second violation. And a nice lead pass. Gloucester ball, and another fast break opportunity not taken advantage of because of a bad pass. We're all even now. Now it's Nepean with the bad connection. Fast break opportunity. Ball misses wide and then hits the ceiling, so it's Nepean ball. 2 minutes left in the period. Donnelly near side, up top, passes, far side. Looking for a shot. Downey misses wide. 9 seconds left in the shot clock. Kaizik passes it up to York. 3 seconds, get a shot off. Hits the goalie, so a full reset. Nepean trying to get the offensive rebound, but doesn't. Gloucester ball. McLeod picks off the pass. And a chance there, but incomplete on the pass. Gloucester. Gloucester with the ball. Another far side pass incomplete. And the ball bounces out of bounds. Nepean ball. McLeod gets knocked down. And it looks like we're going to have an illegal cross-checking penalty on Gloucester. 48 seconds left on the clock. Wills picks for Donnelly. Passes across. Underhand shot. Wide. Goal! Wills! Hertner again on the feet. Finds Wills cutting. The story of this game seems to be that the Nepean Knights seem to finish every single time that they have their man up, and Gloucester can't. So we got 27 seconds left. Nepean up 8. Little bit of a scuffle there. 20 seconds. Nepean trying to get a shot off right before the end of the half. Quick stick by York off the post. Reset. Donnelly with a behind-the-back pass to Wills. Wills shoots wide. Five seconds left. Gloucester ball. And they'll rag it for the last 5 seconds of the half. And that'll bring us to the end of the second period. And we'll be back in 10 minutes. So, Charlie Hertner, James Donnelly, and Zeke Wills, each with a pair to their name. Let's see if who'll be the first to get a hat trick. Gloucester gets a face-off. But Knights quickly get the ball back. Knights with the ball far side. Passes across crease, but incomplete. Downey having a tough time getting the ball. 8 seconds left on the shot clock. get a shot here. Young with the shot. Off of Gloucester, so Nepean ball. Downey with it. Passes it up top to Donnelly. Donnelly to Young. Return feed to Young. Back to Donnelly. Donnelly shoots. Sixteen left. Wills with it to Donnelly. Shot clock violation. Gloucester ball. Nielsen with it, near side. Brings the ball down. Nielsen throws the ball into the Nepean's end. Roy passes to Donnelly. Donnelly to Hurtner. Hurtner near side. Brings it up top. Picked by Roy. Down low to Donnelly. Donnelly brings it up. Looking for a shot. Nothing there. And coughs it up to Gloucester. Gloucester gets the ball past half. 17 brings it up top. Nowhere to go. Passes up top. And coughs up the ball. Loose ball. Nepean gets the loose ball. Wills to Lesemba. Lesemba leaves it for his old man. Wills brings the ball far side. Into the corner. Give and go to Wills. Crease. Turnover. Gloucester ball. Sends it into the corner. York looks for a shot, but deflected by Gloucester. Gloucester gets loose, looking for a quick transition, and can't complete the pass. Nepean picks up the loose ball. Wills with it. Finds his offensive guy getting off the bench. Donnelly to Hurtner. Hurtner to Aston. Aston with it near side. Passes to Downey. Downey into the corner. Shot on by Donnelly. But rebound by Gloucester. Gloucester still with the ball in their own end. But Nepean finds a way to get it back. Wills passes the ball up top to Hurtner. Hurtner, shoulder saved by St. Louis. Lesemba with the strip. Bathia picks up the rebound and shot on net, but saved by St. Louis. Gloucester having a tough time maintaining possession. Tasse with it. Leaves it for Donnelly up top. Donnelly to Aston inside for Roy, but he can't catch it. Wills got it in the corner. Pushed into the crease. Gloucester ball. Gloucester coughs it up at about half. Nepean with it near side. Young passes to Donnelly up top. Donnelly down to York. Working it around behind the crease. Looking for a cutter, Donnelly. Shot, saved by St. Louis. But he picks up his rebound and finds York up top. Pass to Aston. Aston shot on net, saved. Gloucester with the ball. Reedy with the ball. Passes. Another loose ball and a breakaway for Wills. Wills takes it. Shot far side. Saved by St. Louis. Gloucester quickly work it up the court. Steinwald with it. Up top. Gloucester working it behind the back pass to Steinwald. No shot. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. Gloucester gets a shot off. Deflected and offensive rebound. Caldwell finds a man inside, but scooped up by Kaizik. Wills leaves it for Downey. Downey working it up top. Far pass to Roy. Looking for a man cutting. Doesn't find him. Back up top to Downey. Looks like York is going to get a high stick penalty. Goalie comes off, so it'll be a 6-on-5 advantage for Gloucester. 10 seconds on the play on the shot clock. Shot on net. Timeout Gloucester. Just under 12 minutes left to go. Knights have York in the penalty box for 2 minutes. Gloucester looking for a shot, but cough it up. Shot on net by Gasparetti. And Knights trying to get their rebound. Back over Nepean. Gloucester ball. Gloucester ball up top. Working it far side. Looking for a shot. And saved by Kaizik. Isaac passes to Baffia. Baffia holds it. 1 minute left on the penalty. Not a lot of pressure by Gloucester here. 4 seconds left. And Baffia throws the ball into the corner. shot clock violation. With 30 seconds left in the penalty, Gloucester really want to take advantage and capitalize on this penalty here. Knights pick up the ball, breakaway by Wills, again, shot, far side, goal! That's the second shorthand capitalized by Wills there, second goal by Wills. And now both brothers have two to their name. Nine nothing with 10 minutes and 12 seconds left to go. Gloucester wins the faceoff. Nepean gets the loose ball, but McLeod gets stripped, and Gloucester gets possession. Nielsen trying to make something happen, but coughs up the ball. Back to even strength. Isaac Wills picks up the loose ball. Gloucester works it far side. Lasemba defending tight. Pass it far side. Big hit by Wills. 7 seconds on the shot clock. And a shot. Donnelly with the ball up top. Finds Roy right in the middle. And St. Louis saves it. Gloucester with the ball. Reedy with it, works it inside. Shot on net. And it's Nepean ball. Donnelly bringing the ball up near side. Passes to Wills. Wills to Aston. Aston's pass to Donnelly goes wide. Gloucester gets possession. Steinwald with it, gets past Wills, but the slide's there. Steinwald down low. Shot almost goes in, but Kaizik sweeps it away. Bounce shot. Wills gets the rebound. Gloucester playing some tight defense here. Wills leaves it for Roy. Roy with it down low, takes a shot. Saved by St. Louis. Gloucester rebounds. Pashik breaks it out. And passes it back to his own man off the bench. Reedy with it. Bringing it down to the near corner. comes across, low shot, wide. No reset, so there's 6 seconds left on the shot clock. Nepean gets a rebound. Lisemba passes. Six minutes left to go. Give and go to Wills. Saved by St. Louis. Gloucester on transition. Gloucester shot. Crease. Gloucester. Nepean ball. Tosse passes to Donnelly. Donnelly with the ball in the center. Aston with it near side. Passes to Hurtner. Hurtner looking. Brings it up top. Back to Donnelly. Donnelly down to Aston. Aston looking. Shot on net. Illegal screen by Wills. So, another penalty on Nepean. 2 minute minor. Shot rings off the post. Gloucester gets a rebound. Looking for another shot here. Shot on. Tipped by Nepean. Gloucester ball. Gloucester passing it back and forth, near side. Brings the ball up top, looking for a shot. Shot on. Saved by Kaizik. Bavia with the rebound and the big lead pass. And Cam York gets nailed. Try to sort out these penalties here. Seems like Liam McLeod's getting a penalty as well for coming to the defense of his player. Gloucester getting a 5 minute major that will finish out the game. And McLeod getting a 2 minute minor. So it'll be 4-on-3 for another minute and 10.
Penalties. Number 13, Thomas Rennie. 5 minutes for charging. Here ranks number 4, Liam McLeod. 2 minutes for dropping. Thank you.
So Gloucester also gets an unsportsmanlike penalty on number 10. So because of that additional penalty, it'll be 3-on-3. Clock violation, Nepean, Gloucester ball. 38 seconds left on Wills' penalty. Gloucester working the ball up top. Shot on net. Rebound by Gloucester. Gloucester works it up top, far side, shot wide. Nepean gets the rebound. 2 seconds on the penalty, and we'll be even. Even strength. York with the ball. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. Just dumps it into the zone. .234 left in the game. 22 seconds left in McLeod's penalty. Gloucester working the ball around. Far side. Loose ball. Picked up by Nepean. Pertner with it near corner. Passes it up to Donnelly. Donnelly to Aston. Aston to Donnelly. Donnelly to Pertner. Pertner with it near corner. Works it up top. Shot on. Gloucester ball. 1 minute 40 left. Gloucester a man down. Gets pushed into the Nepean boards. Loose ball. Nepean picks up the loose ball. Cornell leaves it for Donnelly up top. 1 minute and we only have 1 minute left in this 9-0 game. Young with the shot. 7 seconds on the shot clock. Donnelly sends it down. Seconds left. Gloucester ball. Behind the back pass inside. Loose ball scooped up by McLeod. Baffia with the ball. Just going to rag it out for the last 10 seconds here to close out. That was the first of 4 games between these two teams. Thank you all for watching. Have a great night.